Greetings and welcome to Let's Play The Return of the Obra Dinn. If you like this game, I was just thinking about this. If you like this game, then I would suggest you go and buy it before you watch too much of these videos and play it yourself a little bit. Okay, see, she's dead. That must be the captain, I guess. You just bled out?
Abigail.
Abigail.
Your brother. My friend. I shot him. Dead. I'll be with you. Soon, my love. Please forgive me.
So that must be
for
Abigail?
Everything.
Maybe. Okay. Yeah, definitely, Captain. Ah, okay. If I look at this, I see who this is. Oh. Okay, that's interesting. But I'm fairly certain there are not that many women on board. Okay, so he committed suicide by shooting himself in the chest. Okay. And it must be kept. Inside the captain's quarters. No one else was present. Who is this? How did they die? This is the captain. This person's face is no longer blurred, which means that they can now be identified. Use the book and the pocket watch to get the information to deduce the identity. Revisit memories on the ship using the pocket watch to study relationships, appearances and activities. Use the book, maps, crew manifests and artist sketches, pages 2 to 4, along with the individual conversation logs to find clues about names, relationships, appearances and roles. There were 60 people on the ship when it left England. Determining everyone's identity and fate will not be easy. Decisive information is rare. You will have to make assumptions using partial information. Some identities may only be revealed through a process of elimination. Good luck. Okay. Okay, this is the captain who committed suicide by gun. Captain Robert Witherell shot himself. This may or may not be correct. Okay. Fates are validated in sets of 3, okay? Correctly identify at least 3 people in the fates to have the information type set into the book. Guidance. Okay. Memories. Memories where this person appears can be navigated from here. Ah. First memory, perished, bookmark memories, where they appear for quicker navigation, okay. Use the buttons on the top of the page to edit bookmarks and navigate between them. Oh, it's getting complicated. Okay, I'm fairly certain it's the captain who shot himself, so. He was talking about Abigail. I'm fairly certain that's the woman in the bed. Four X's. Ah, okay, captain. Head officer in command of the ship, responsible for directing. Okay, so that tells me what the helmsman is. Rated seaman in control of the ship's wheel and general movement to movement navigation. Okay, oh, that's interesting. Well, because I have no actually idea what a thingy is. Okay, and here we have... Do we have an Abigail actually in the ship? Abigail Housecoat Witterwell, passenger from Scotland. Fate, suicide by gun. She calls for someone named Martin. Oh, oh. Okay, she was struck by the mast. Are you Martin? No, there are many. A woman and her daughter, a man. Who are you shooting at? Oh, oh. Okay. Oh, there are lots of people here. That's not good. Okay, so she was struck by the mast. Is this clapped? Oh, that doesn't sound good. That look good. There were quite a lot of people present. Can I identify them? Okay. Well, you must be Abigail. The Doom. Looks like we are collecting this from the back. Okay. Ah, it tells me where it happened. Inside the captain's quarters. The corpse was moved post-mortem. 10 others were present. So this must be Abigail. Abigail Housecoat Witterwell. Ah, Robert Witterwell, okay. Abigail, where are you? There. And she was crushed by... She was really crushed by the beast, or? Cargo Wicking Stones. She was also clubbed by a beast. She wasn't eaten, she wasn't torn apart, she wasn't speared. I would say clubbed. Expired. Expired from old age. Okay. No, she did. No, definitely not. Was she crushed by the beast? Was crushed by a terrible beast? I mean... Okay, that's what I kind of don't like about stuff like that. I mean, was she clubbed? She wasn't hit by a club, you know. She was crushed by the terrible beast. I would say. What's going on? Why do you bring me to this guy? Whoa, he was ripped apart, it looked like. What's this? Ah. It takes me to somewhere. Oh. Okay. Well, I would say he was ripped apart. I'm not sure. He could have been electrocuted. Ouch. You don't look so good. Okay, you're the one with the tattoos. You're that guy. Okay. Oh, Piggy! What happened to the Piggy? Okay. Well, it doesn't really help me if I know who was there. But this guy was definitely ripped apart. Okay, so because I saw it in her Singimajingi, I knew that he was there. Okay. 12 authors were present. Who is this? I have no idea, but he was ripped apart. Torn apart by the beast. Enemy. Okay, so what happened to you? My nose itches. Are these the souls that are connected somehow? Do I have to identify these three to be validated if they are correct? Well, he was crushed. Get to the main bit, wait. So someone up there was called Martin. By the way. Give me more names. Oh. Oh. That doesn't look so good. Yeah, you fucked up. Oh, that's... What the fuck is this? Oh, God! That could be a... Meh! Sheep. Not a sheep. Oh, this guy was still alive back then. You guys didn't really know what you were doing, no? They look important. Okay. So he exploded? Is this supposed to be an explosion? I guess so. Authors were present. They exploded. Was blasted by an explosion. Okay, poor guy. So is my clock going haywire again, or can I leave this area? Oh, looks like a weird exit. So, okay. What is this thing over there? Something shiny. Okay. Can't open this. Let's see. Oh, someone was crushed by a cannon.
Sir, loose cannon!
that's still in the fight with the Kraken. Are you missing a head? He's definitely missing his head. Okay. But nice of him to carry him a little bit. So he was crushed by a cannon. Ah, there are more people here. Hi. Okay. Whew. On the gun deck. Location of the corpse was ever present. He was crushed by a cannon. Ah, it's bringing me to the decapitated guy. Dun 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 dun. Release the spirit. Okay. Let's see what happened to him, shall we? Got whacked hard! Holy shit! Okay, they were still alive back then. Oh. Well, he was shot by a cannon, I guess. That's an unpleasant way to go. Oh, there are two people. But this was the he was shot by a cannon. Unknown officer? Well, kinda by the beast, or? Was there a second corpse? Well, he apparently also was crushed by a cannon. What? Ah, I clicked twice, sorry. Ready? Oh, that doesn't sound good. He was also crushed by a cannon, I would say. You were that guy that was shot. Oh god, he was right in front of the cannon. Ah, he must also be hit by the cannon, I guess. That dude. And who are you? Okay. And he was crushed by a cannon. I guess was also hit by exploded. No, was shot by cannon. I would estimate. Maybe I am wrong. Nothing in here. A picture for. I need to end this part. I like this game. I really, really do. Anyways, I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.